Apple gives regular updates for their MacBooks. While installing macOS Update, you may encounter an error occurred while preparing the installation. Try running this application again. If you retry the installation, the error returns. In this video, we'll show you how to fix an error occurred while preparing installation on Mac using four methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first method is to boot your Mac into safe mode. If you own an Apple Silicon device, you need to shut down your Mac, turn on your Mac and continue to press and hold the power button until you see the startup options window. Select your startup disk, press and hold the shift key, then click continue in safe mode. Check for updates while in safe mode. If the error persists, restart your device 2 or 3 times in a row and try again. The second method is to check your date and time settings. Let your Mac set up the date and time settings automatically. Go to System Preferences, click Date and Time, and set the date and time zone automatically. Restart your Mac and try to reinstall the OS. If you can't boot up your Mac properly, use macOS Utilities and Terminal to edit your date and time settings. Check description for more information. The third solution is to reinstall OS without erasing the drive. Shut down your Mac, press the power button on your device. Hold until you see loading startup options on your screen. Click Options, Continue. Enter password for the admin account on your Mac. Select Disk Utility and click on Continue. Select your disk. For most users, it's Macintosh HD. Then, click on the First Aid option. You may need to wait for a few seconds or a couple of minutes until the Done button becomes clickable. Hit Done, exit Disk Utility, go back to the Utility menu, and select Reinstall OS. If reinstalling the OS won't work, you have to erase the full drive and then reinstall OS again. Here's how to do that. Press the power button on your device. Hold until you see loading startup options on your screen. Click Options, Continue. Enter password for the admin account on your Mac. Wait until the utility menu appears on the screen. Then select Disk Utility and hit Continue. Select your drive and then click on the Erase tab. In the new panel, select the format type to a PFS. Click on Apply and Done, and then quit Disk Utility. Go back to the utility menu and select Reinstall OS. If you erase your drive to reinstall OS without backup, all data on it will be lost. Don't worry, you can still easily get back those erased data using a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDig is such a utility which can get back lost or deleted files from Mac computers and Mac-based devices including external hard drives, USB flash drives, SD cards, digital camera, and more. It supports 1,000 plus data types including photos, videos, documents, audio, and more, with simply 3 steps. To recover erased files from Mac Drive with 4DDig, download and install the program on your Mac. Launch the software and select a hard drive location where you lost data and click Start to proceed. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the selected drive to find lost or deleted data. After the scanning, you can search for target files and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. This is how to recover erased files from Mac with 4DDig. Hopefully, you can fix error occurred while preparing installation on Mac with the above methods. To recover any lost files from Mac and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you give it a try to Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!